Cleary was the most naturally gifted ski jumper I ever trained, and he's also my biggest disappointment. He should have been my greatest champion, but his focus was not always on the mountain. He never understood that a true Olympian was not just about a God-given skill set. It's about never giving up, no matter what. Knowing that doing your best is the only option, even if it results in failure. Bronson Peary was my biggest disappointment.